112 while retaining time for your appointment.
I don't have time for this.
Neither do I.
Oh, hi there, Warden.
This is going to get out of here. I know that your schedule is super busy these days, but maybe you care to listen.
You got my attention.
The most recent government program for the rehabilitation of...
Who's on the team?
I beg your pardon.
Life sentence. No parole. I'm talking about me here. I'm no psychic, but I think you probably want me to pull some trigger in the name of democracy or something. Whatever government programs you got there going, I'm cool with it. Who's on the team?
Lieutenant?
I have some eggs, beans, bacon, make it 4 slices. No, 5. Definitely 5. A few pancakes on the side, some syrup, banana milkshake, coffee with cream. Please don't put milk in there. Very hard to digest. Some orange juice and a pack of smokes.
Tomato soup and coffee. Make it Irish.
Uh-huh.
I'll have the special.
Keep the fork, honey. Here's pie.
Frankie!
You're a fucking animal, Herzog.
Is that the news?
You know what? This time, I just might. I'll have some more.
Whoa, take it easy, Tiger. He's just begun.
Yeah, Doc. Take it easy.
Today is a bad day for Dower. Yesterday, the shares were still trading below their IPO price of $72. At $28.97 per share. Without a clear counterpart on the public market, Dower remains difficult to evaluate. In order to justify its current market valuation, investors need to take a big leap of faith that the millennials and later generations will forego ownership of a synthetic and opt instead for reliance on orthodox substitutes. Synthetic workforce will continue to be used as a convenient supplement.
There goes my bonus.
In other news, violent protests in Baghdad continue. The police declared an unlawful assembly and deployed Dower's latest battle droid to disperse the crowd. At least 18 people were killed in the incident.
Frankie, this shit is incredible.
This shit will get you killed.
Not today.
Stone, we got a call 2 blocks away. Someone triggered the silent alarm at Dower.
So?
I got a call from mainland.
Shouldn't there be a unit nearby?
Get your ass out of there. Most of the force is on the move.
Herzog, you do understand that Cortez finds your jokes funny only because he's trying to be nice.
Send me the details, the sooner the better. Any updates?
What we know so far is that an unknown strike team attacked Dower Synthetics at 2100 hours. They busted in, barricaded inside, and turned off the grid. Everything would have gone smooth if the silent alarm wasn't triggered.
How many?
Too many. Dower CEO is arriving in 10 to 20 minutes. Their security detail is picking up the hardware right as we speak.
CEO?
Captain ordered to hunker down and wait for the seats.
Gear up.
You heard Captain, right?
We go in. Bring in the rest.
Lock and load.
Careful. There might be an ambush.
Shit.
Grenade! What's going on?
Probably never see such a place like this again.
I don't think anyone would mind taking a lovely souvenir. Can't wait to get back and hit the
enemy reinforcements.
Lock and load.
Stone, enemy troops.
Hey!
grenade!
I wonder, how much do they make per hour? No going back now. It's a fucking maze.
Stone, this way.
Any insignias?
No. Blank faces.
Shit?
What?
That guy's head fucking exploded.
All clear. This reckless.
I expect nothing less from this team.
They're closing the shutters over there.
Cortez, plan the charge.
Make sure you don't make much noise.
What the hell is in that crate?
It must be expensive.
Enemy reinforcements!
Weapons are right out.
New knife!
Enemies left.
Herzog, if you were shooting for shit, you wouldn't get away from this.
How does it feel to be an old grumpy alcoholic?
I don't know. I just keep going down the loose system.
I'm from Wisconsin.
Didn't expect to get threatened.
On your guard!
Thank you.
On your guard!
Now, where's that treasure?
Let's split up. Cortez, Herzog, go left.
On it.
Cover up that wound.
Enemy troops!
On
your guard! Fire away!
Thank you.
Is there some other route we can take?
Enemy troops!
You okay, Stone?
Enemy reinforcements!
Stone, dead end.
Stand by.
Say what? Give him hell, Stone.
The heat
Enemy troops.
See?
They are really making us take the
We've got to catch up to them. Take care of the door.
On your knees.
Hey, we are with the police.
Shut the hell up. On your knees. Hands. So I can see them. You. Take their gear.
Don't make me hurt you.
Hope you got your coffin pre-ordered.
Stand down, officer. These are my men.
You better put them on a leash, Captain.
Let them go, Richter.
See you around. There's something you need to see, Stone. Cash.
What?
They're stealing cash.
What's the point? You can't even fucking use it in this part of the world.
The boys in blue will lock everything up in the evidence room.
We need at least one body at the morning.
Will do.
Be careful. We don't know what they're up to.
Detective.
Oh, scheiße.
What a pleasant surprise.
Hi there.
Hi. You will find my report on your desk tomorrow morning.
Thank you for letting me know.
There'll be a lot to discuss once you're through.
Looking forward to it.
Just what the hell was that, Lieutenant?
We fucked it all up?
No, you fucked it all up. What the hell were you thinking?
I don't know, Cap. Standard police procedure?
Stop playing dumb with me, girl. We're in deep shit. Dower Synthetics is about to pull the plug.
What?
They want to take you down. And the rest of the team.
I don't understand.
Technically speaking, our contract with the city expires early next year. But they believe that Angle should take over next week. They're making arrangements as we speak.
And you're saying it's my fault?
No, but your shit was the last drop.
My shit?
Shut the hell up and listen. I raised your outfit like my own children. I was always there like a good father when some of you made a mess. But this time, things are more serious. You fucked with the wrong people, and I don't have the time to fuck with you, motherfuckers. Not only him, but Dower Jr. himself.
Shit.
There's more.
Hit me.
Look, if Angle Security Consultant gets the contract, we're done. Our citizenship claims will be revoked, and we will be deported. Done. You hear me? Your track record won't mean shit. Outside these walls, you're a war criminal.
You won't be able to see the light of day once that badge is taken away from you.
Okay. How do we fix this?
We don't. The city administration is practically Dower Synthetics now. Look, it's in everybody's best interest if we keep it quiet with the boys until we reach a consensus.
So far, it sounds like there's no fucking consensus.
I'll work on it. Dismissed.
Aye, aye.
Yeah, yeah.
So, how did it go?
Fucked up.
Like, totally? Or there's a chance?
I hope so.
What now?
Sushi and cable?
Your gear seems a bit off. Drop by before you go.
A few moments later.
You don't look so good.
What?
I said, you don't look so good. Hannah, you okay?
It's nothing.
I can't believe they attacked. I heard you missed. What are you doing?
Come on already.
Babylon is here.
Don't test me. Good call. Police! HQ, I found the body. She's been dead for a few hours now.
Detective Stone, please stand by.
Great.
Oh, fuck, I swear to God.
One more step and I'm putting you down.
It wasn't my fault. I fucking told her.
We will figure it out. On your knees, hands over your head.
Or fuck you!
HQ, suspect down. I repeat, suspect down.
He's dead, right?
I'm afraid so. Mind if I sit? Oh, is the space runaway? I loved the show when I was your age.
Those boilers.
You have my word.
You're not a regular cop, are you?
How could you tell?
Cops don't have tats. And you're getting cheap. And the sneakers. Cops don't wear sneakers.
I do. What happened here?
Who are we waiting for?
Some people will be here soon. They'll take care of you.
He shot Mom. Right in the head.
Did they have a fight? Do you have anyone you want me to call?
Detective Stone, the backup is on its way.
Would you stay with me? At least for a while?
To eat.